Yeah. So, sorry about the noisy environment, but let me find a quieter place so that we can speak a bit. As you can see, I'm in a bando today, and that's because ever since I done the crossfire transmitter mod for 250 milliwatts, I wanted to do a kind of range test just to compare the different power outputs, 100 milliwatts and 250 milliwatts. So yeah, my reason for wanting to modify the Crossfire Micro TX was because I fly a lot of urban spots and bandos like this one, so I need some more penetration. Today I came to this bando because it has more floors and I can access them. My goal for today will be to start from this floor, which I think is the second one, and fly through it. After that, go out of the building and enter the floor above me. And if the video signal is okay, I will try to run the upper floor. And in the same time, I'm going to record the telemetry logs just to make a comparison at the end between the two power levels. I have to be honest, I'm very curious about it. So yeah, let's see what the results are. So I don't know if you can hear me or not, because all these crazy sounds, but this one is the 250 milliwatts modded Crossfire micro transmitter. Okay, so the video was pretty nasty up there. I'm gonna try again. I can barely see something. Okay, now I'm turning back. Oh, the video is better like this. My god, the video was crap. Okay, so this was the floor above me. This one is the floor way upper. I'm gonna try and go like this. And I'm gonna try and do the same here. And now just turning back. I hope this will be enough for comparison. Just putting in the big crossfire. I'm going in and winding the receiver to this one. Now I have set up the big crossfire on 100 milliwatts. So I'm gonna do the same. I just have to be careful about those metal things at the end. Oh my god, the video is like crazy. Okay, turning back now. And now do the same thing I did before.
RF signal low.
I got an RF signal low. warning. I'm gonna do the same here. Oh my god. So I got some critical signal errors up there. And now I'm just coming back. Yeah, so just let me come to this quieter place here so that you can hear me better. Yeah, so as you have seen, I managed to go out on the upper floor with the both of them. No issues on the upper floor, the first upper floor. But when I wanted to pass through that corner of the building on the floor above the upper floor, so the second, oh, you get it. I had some low signals warnings and some critical signal warnings on the last floor. But we will see the logs in a bit and compare the difference from the 100 milliwatts and the 250 milliwatts output power. This was the main reason I wanted to do this mod, because 4 dB of extra output power can help you a lot in crazy situations like this one. Or for instance, when diving a mountain and just go too low between the trees, this extra power can actually help you way more than you imagine. So yeah, I hope this test was clear enough. Thank you very much for watching. I'm waiting for your mods to pop up on the internet and see your crazy adventures. See you next time. Bye.